played Nature's Guidance, bounce, draw two. Play off Chame, and then I'll pass turn.
That's 1/1?
Yeah, it's a 1/1. If I bounce it, I ping you for one. And also on play, I can... I ping one of your followers, but you have no followers in play.
So only if you bounce it, right?
Yeah, only if I bounce it. I mean, it's also on place, but yeah, you have no followers, so... Nothing procs.
Okay. I'll play one Blazing Breath to get rid of it.
Sure.
And then I'll summon Dragon Fairy, Dragon Newt Princess, Dragon Fairy.
Sure.
And pass.
Sure. So stat line?
2/3.
Is it a fanfare skill?
Yes. If overflow is activated. I didn't have overflow activated, so.
Sure. Alright. Fairy circle. 3. It's EX. And I'll play Blessed Dancer. Blessed Dancer skill. All pixies in field and EX area get +1/+1. Okay. Not best turn. Okay.
And then you are 3/2 or 3/3?
2/3.
Well, we're gonna just tie them, so we like maybe one left.
Oh, does it have a sail? Does it have a sail?
Ayla does.
So yeah, so you're swinging with one that has a sail on it, correct?
No, I'm swinging with a newt princess.
If that doesn't have a sail, you cannot attack this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But Ayla can't attack since it's Summoning Sickness, right?
Yes. The other one, I believe, can attack face.
Yeah, okay.
Two to face, then. Yeah, that's fine.
The game's confusing me.
Sure.
CCG confuses me.
Alright, it's my turn.
Yeah.
Sure. Can I get one more thing about the stat line again?
Who's?
Either one of those?
2/3, 3/3. 3/2. The sail, no effect.
Which one do I want to do? That one can ping out. I could wait out a turn as well. Sure. Sylvan Justice, I'll take out the rested units.
Okay.
And the Fairy Ghost Ix. I'll bring up one of the ones with the buff stats.
Okay.
And then I'll pay one for Festival.
Mm-hmm.
And then Two Face.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry. Should have done that like that. Okay. And I'll end the turn.
Can I attack rested units or no?
Yeah, you can attack rested units if you want.
Okay, I'll pay 5. Pick out Shenlong. Shenlong's fanfare skill. Draw 2. Discard 1. that's 2-3, right?
Yeah, this is 2-3.
Yeah, that's 2-2. We'll take care of your rest unit.
Sure. Okay, dies. Two back. Or actually trades. Okay. That's fine.
And then, pass.
Skill, pay one, rest it, and put it into the cemetery to draw, to heal one and then draw one.
Okay, so you're 19.
Can this work? Sure. Sure, circle. Two of them, and then let's see how I want to do this. I'll bring two of these up. These ones have the +2/+2 stats from Blessed Fairy Dancer. And then I'll pay one for Harvest Festival.
Okay.
And then I can attack with one of them. Two-Face.
Okay. I'm at 16.
Pass turn.
Okay. Draw. All 2-2, right?
Maybe I should have not done that, but that's fine. Yeah, all of these are 2-2. This one's just an amulet.
Okay. We'll go. Pick up Dragon Wings. Deal 3 to all followers on the field. So now
sure. I have
2. Dragon Fort. And then this will be 5 face.
Sure.
And then 4 face.
Sure.
And pass. So, question. So, say I didn't do that. But I said I attack. Because I know the main phase and attack phase all together. So I go
yes.
Dragoon first, swing, and evolve. Can I attack again or no?
So you swing first on that.
Yes.
And then it can't restand, so
it will just. Would be rested?
It'll be rested. It'll be stayed rested.
Okay, I just wanted to know. Okay, I wasn't sure.
There is one card, there's only one card I know in Swordcraft Booster 2 that on strike you can restand, but that's the only card I know. Anyways. How much defense is Shenlong?
2.
Okay. I'm okay with that. Because the issue though is that I could take out with Forte. No, I'd rather do this because I'm forced to do this now. Pay 6. I'll take two to Shenlong since that has ward.
Oh, it doesn't have ward. Oh, yeah, it does. Never mind. I don't know.
Yeah. It has ward. So,
I don't know. I thought
it was. Well, And then pass turn, I'll ward.
Okay. Play Serpent's Wrath.
Sure.
And destroy a ward. Three. And then I draw.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go Dragon to Oracle. Give myself one.
Okay.
And then Evolve Port.
Sure.
Where are you? And now it has Aura and Storm.
Mmm.
Now it's 7-3. Now let's go.
Not ATKing Forte. The reason why I'm not attacking Forte is because I had the... Unless this was from the last turn. I don't think this was from the last turn, though. I had to attack Shenlong, so I can't do that. Zestia.
Shenlong had ward too, so.
If you're talking about me attacking with the fairy, I'd rather keep the fairy on field just to see how he reacts.
I'm gonna go 7 face.
Sure, I'll take. Five.
Okay.
Skill. Finish. Plus. Plus 3.
Okay.
And I'll draw. I decided to take a risk. And that's what I get. What's your defense?
3. Can't be targeted by effects because of aura, but I can be attacked still.
So that's 3 defense, just to make sure, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I think I can survive this. Pay 1. Mm-hmm. I will evolve with EP. Summon fairy token. One to Forte.
Okay, I'm at 2.
And then 2.
Okay.
To Forte.
Forte. Bye bye, Forte.
Yes, Warfare skill. Mm-hmm. Put Fair Token the X.
Okay.
And that should be it. Let me see what else I have in my hands. Mm-hmm. Could do this one of two ways. Bring on fairy up and pass turn.
Okay. Draw. We'll use Cunflag. 5 to every follower.
Sure.
And then we'll go Dragon Oracle and I'll draw.
Sure.
Might as well. Marvelous 2 to call Dragon Newt Princess. I do have Overflow, but we have no followers in the field, so I cannot deal damage. And I'll pass.
How many attack is that?
2-3.
So two attack three items. Sure. Thinking to I'll play all four of these up.
Damn.
And then Harvest Festival skill, pay one, take it out, heal one. And draw a card.
Oh, you're at 6 now? I thought you were at 3.
I'm at 7.
7 now? Okay. Well, I'm so behind on math.
Yeah. Sure, we have to do this now. Play 2 for Rhinoceros. Played 4 cards. Plus 4. Mm-hmm. Attack.
Just attack.
I will free evolve. Mm-hmm. I'll gain storm.
Mm-hmm. The attack doesn't count towards
5 face.
5 face? Well, it keeps the attack even when it evolves?
Yes, yes, yes. It scales over.
Okay. I'm at 11.
Sure.
Okay.
Pass? And, yeah, I'll pass.
Draw.
See how you do here.
No ward or anything on the field?
No. Okay. This is one defense, by the way.
Okay. Pay 9.
Okay.
Dragon.
Yeah.
And then swing for 10.
Yeah, GG.
GG.
Alright. Okay. That's it for today's stream. Thank you everybody for joining. We're gonna see who we have on the raid. The next stream will be a testing stream for set 6 and GP. So let's take a look at who's on the Shadowverse category.